Hello everyone, it's Yingzi here and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a Q&A year 2020 video, guys. So I actually posted on my IG story asking you guys to ask me some questions that you would like to ask me, and I have received a lot of questions, but this time I didn't take a look at the questions. My friends Kenneth and Sue are the one who list down the questions, so they're gonna ask me, and I'm going to have a very genuine response because I myself don't know the question. Let's get started.
Do you do any plastic surgery
or cosmetic surgery? Alright, okay guys, regarding this plastic surgery, I've never gotten any plastic surgery, guys, because I don't have money. So whatever that is on my face is real lah. Okay.
iPad you use for gaming.
Okay, this is my iPad. Actually, I don't remember the model, but I bought it last year during my birthday. According to Kenneth, it's iPad Pro. This is 11 inches. Yeah. So I got this on my birthday last year as a gift to myself, and I'm using this to play Mobile Legends and PUBG Mobile and also Call of Duty Mobile. Is that even a question? Meow, meow, meow.
What are make you start streaming and become YouTuber?
So streaming, I started back in 2013, 2014. Okay, so back then I travel a lot for events. Certain countries that I don't get to visit, my followers from there has never get to see me lah. For me, streaming is a way to play my favorite games and at the same time to interact with my followers that I don't get to meet, and that's how I started streaming. In year 2017, Asus ROG approached me to be brand ambassador, and since then, because I have a good gaming laptop, I'm able to stream more regularly. And starting in 2019, I became a Facebook gaming partner. And since then, I'm streaming every day, 8 p.m. to 12 a.m. Watch my streams.
What is your greatest achievement in life, and what keeps you motivated to do this?
Being able to live independently alone without relying on anyone. So I'm actually from a broken family. So I've moved to KL by myself. I'm originally from Sabah. And I do not have much support from my parents since then. And I went to college, and I was lucky enough when I was in college, get to work as a cosplayer, which was actually my hobby, but it became a career. And after I graduated, I just continued becoming a cosplayer. After that, I also gotten a lot of other opportunities from a lot of different places, which I'm very grateful about. So that's my greatest achievement so far. I'm able to really live a decent life by myself. What keeps me going, I would say, are my cats because I have 8 cats, and every morning I really look forward to waking up because I need to feed them. Actually, before this, I have a lot of other cats but I will just tell you the story of baby G So baby G is a Christmas gift. So she came in a box, and from her alone, she become 8 She plus her husband, and she give birth to 6 kittens. So that's how I got my 8 cats. So to tell you a story about her, when she came to my place, she was very tiny, like this. It's a small fur ball. She's very naughty, and she was always sick when she was young. She's always having flu, and then her eye always got a lot of stain because she's a mixed Persian. After of course so much love from me, right, she become big and fat now, and she's now on the floor. Still very moody, but she's a very good cat lah. She's given me a lot of happiness because she got a lot of very nice looking children, especially Lancelot. Top 3 length size. No, this one is Dante ask one. I have to repeat the answer. So number one is Jason Statham. So he's an actor of Fast and Furious. Number two is, I believe he's... No, number one I say is Dante. Dante is number one. Number two is Jason Statham. Number three is the Kwang Tian, the actor for the Netflix, the Malaysia show. What's it called? Yeah? Oh. The guy with handsome one.
The Ghost Bride.
That one was a good show, guys. You should watch it. Yeah, the guy damn hot, damn hot. So it's number 3. All right.
Things you wanna do in 2020 that you have never done before.
Things I wanna do in 2020 but I've never done before is to wear a bikini and run on the beach. I never wear bikini before. That one is a one piece swimsuit. Bikini 我没有穿过. Tak layak lah bro. That's what I want to do lah this year.
Okay?
Yeah, we say we're gonna do that few years back, but we didn't do it, right?
What is your biggest dream?
What is mommy biggest dream, son? He don't know the answer. He don't know the answer. My biggest dream for now is to buy a house lah, for myself to stay, and for my 8 cats. That is my biggest dream. Yeah, cause been renting a studio for many years, so it would be nice if I can like have a place that I can call my own, that I can do some renovation, have some cat furniture for my cat, and also buy furniture. Because now the place I stay, I cannot renovate because it's not mine. So I would hope to be able to own a house as soon as possible. If you can make original music, please DM me. Because I always have problem with the music copyright for my videos. Please message me. I very welcome creative people.
Should be your cat.
Precious. Meow, meow, meow. I think this is it.
When do you learn how to sew costume for cosplay?
I believe it was back in 2007. Okay, so I started cosplaying in 2005. Last time don't know how to make costume mah, so have to rely on my mother to pay for tailor lah. So back in 2007, I actually started learning sewing from a friend's mom. So she taught me how to sew lah, like basic of pattern drafting and how to use the sewing machine. At first, I don't really like to sew because it's so difficult and so tedious and I'm very bad in calculation, so drawing pattern, all those make me very headache lah. Because my mathematics also not good mah. But because I love cosplay so much and I wanted to cosplay more, making your own costume back then is really much cheaper lah. So I started learning, and then after that in 2011, I went to college for fashion design. That's how I improved my skills in making costume.
Is it challenging to be a cosplayer? Actually, I ever think once, but I'm introvert.
If you're talking about being just a hobby, challenging, not really lah. So I used to be like that also, introvert, but I started cosplaying lah, and actually it made it better. So from a very shy person that don't know how to express herself, I'm here now talking to you guys, the camera. I think by cosplaying and then you go for events, maybe at first you don't know anyone, maybe you are very shy, but eventually because you like the same thing mah, then people will start to talk to each other, and maybe you take photo with someone, then people will say, hey, this costume is so nice, you know, I really love this anime. That's how you started making friends, and that's how you start to communicate more. So I think if you really like cosplay, you can start small and then start going to event. But don't go to event now lah, guys, dangerous. Okay, go to event. I mean, next time we can like go to an event where you can meet a lot of people with the same passion and same likes. Don't need to be scared. Okay, introvert never mind, you'll become extrovert soon.
Event cosplay mana yang paling best moment bagi Yingzi and favorite place untuk visit?
Event mana yang paling best? Sebenarnya semua event pun best lah. Sebab saya rasa event ni tempat untuk kita buat gathering. Jadi event juga salah satu peluang untuk saya berjumpa dengan you guys and interact. Something that I can't do lah on the social media. So for me, semua event ni memang ada good memories lah. And for... tiba-tiba suddenly bahasa English lah. Negara mana yang paling best? For event, rasanya Indonesia, sebab dulu saya ke Indonesia untuk kali yang pertama. Masa tu saya pergi event cosplay ni, saya berasa sangat takut dan juga berasa nervous gila. Tapi orang-orang ni, kawan-kawan saya di Indonesia, mereka semua memberi semangat lah kepada saya. Slowly-slowly saya rasa lebih confident. Jadi it's one of the most memorable country lah. One of the few events that I've been to is actually in Indonesia.
What do you do for yourself pampered?
self-pampered. Hashtag me time. Okay, so the favorite thing to do is, for me, is shopping online. Nowadays, I really like this brand, Forever New. It's a brand from Australia. So when I went to Australia, my friends introduced me to this brand and now make me cannot live without the clothes anymore. I'm just not interested in other brands anymore. I only want to buy from this Forever New. The shipping is quite expensive and it's also in Australian dollars. It's 3 times the price here. But it's okay. So one of my favorite things to do is to buy nice clothes for myself. I also like to do my nails. Started this year. See, I like to do my nails. So manicure and pedicure is one of my favorite things to do for my me time. And also sleep. I like to sleep with my cats. Whenever I feel bad or I feel tired, I will just go and sleep with my cats. Because my cats like to have a nap together.
What is your first gaming experience?
Pokemon Yellow on the Game Boy Color. So that was my first game lah. I love Pokemon very much back then. Until I can memorize the first generation of Pokemon. Electro, Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Rattata, Firo, Pidgey, Seeking, Jolteon, Dragonite, Gastly, Ponyta, Vaporeon, Poliwrath, Butterfree. Second generation still can, but after that I don't care about them anymore. But I used to love the first generation a lot, like Pikachu, and I also got read the manga and I also got watched the anime lah. So that was my first gaming experience.
House tour villa?
I'm very depressed lah. Let me just tell you lah, I'm living in a very bad condition. You see I look like this, you see the background macam yes, but if you turn this camera around right, you have a shot of your life. Which I don't plan to give you a shocking house tour, but I would say that soon I will find time lah. Hopefully I got time to actually start cleaning this house lah. Then by then, if I have a house tour, you know that Yingzi has already cleaned the house, alright?
Are you happy right now?
Of course lah, as a human being, never happy one. How can be really happy? For now, to be honest lah, I'm quite happy with what I'm doing, as in my job. My job is progressing quite well, I would say I'm very lucky. What I want to do? Like I said, I want to build my YouTube channel. I hope that my YouTube channel can grow. That's my one of my goals for this year lah. And another one is to buy a house which I also mentioned earlier. So buy a house. View YouTube channel. This is what I want to do for this year.
How do you balance having so many cats, streaming so often, and cosplaying?
Barely managing Story of my life. Hashtag. I'm very tired. Alright, jokes aside lah. So my schedule for every day lah, basically it's quite fake. In the morning, I'll wake up to service my cat. So service them means I feed them, dig their shit, give them supplement, vitamin, feed medicine. So that one take about 1 to 2 hours because I got 8 cats. And sometimes they just don't want to finish the food. And I have to sit there and ask them, hey, please finish lah, don't waste mommy money lah, you know, that kind of thing. So it takes 2 hours before I settle them. Then I would eat lunch. I will eat brunch. I don't eat breakfast, so I need to eat like one meal brunch at about like 12 or 1 o'clock. Then I'll start to do my other thing like editing photos. When I'm not editing photos, I might go for cosplay photo shoot. And by the time I go back home around like 3 to 4, I will go for gym. And then after that, come back from gym, I'll have a light dinner. Like maybe an onigiri or sandwich from the 7-Eleven. And at night, I will stream. Every day at night, my schedule is very fixed. I'm not going anywhere. It will be 8 p.m. to 12 a.m. stream. Sometimes more than 12 a.m. Sometimes up to 2 a.m. And I will sleep at about 3 to 4. Try to manage my time wisely lah. But so far, I'm doing a bad job at that because I'm supposed to sleep earlier. But I don't sleep earlier. Getting old, guys. Because I always want to play the last game. It become more than 2 a.m. instead of stop at 12. For those who play games, you will know lah. Last game syndrome.
Have you ever feeling down or tired of doing something in your life? If yes, would you please tell us?
I'm always tired and depressed. I'm always feeling down in the end of the day. Okay guys, don't worry lah, not depressed lah. Sometimes I will feel bad lah, maybe because of a past relationship, you know, feel bad thinking about it. Or sometimes I feel like, you know, maybe like my career, like why I don't do as well as other people, you know. Sometimes I compare myself with other people. So when I do that, sometimes I feel down, you know, when why I cannot be like them, you know, stuff like that. So when that happens, you know what I like to do? I like to sleep. When sleep already, or wake up, right? Everything will be reset and everything will be fine. Don't compare yourself with other people. Compare yourself with yourself, with the one you last time and now you are now. So you should improve yourself instead of look at other people and thinking like, why I'm not like them? Because you're not that one. You're yourself. All right. Good job, everybody.
What incident or moment that you want to be a cosplayer?
I just love anime very much and comic. Because since very young, when I was little, I'm already very interested in manga and anime. My mother ran the videotape last time. The videotape is in Cantonese of the Sailor Moon. And I really enjoy watching it. And I also read manga in Bahasa Melayu. Detective Conan, Doraemon, those Yu Yu Hakusho, Ranma Half. So eventually, when I know about cosplay, then I just try.
Top 3 favorite picture?
Top 3 favorite picture? Nani?
Cosplay photo.
All my photos are my favorite. Subscribe to my Patreon! www.patreon.com. Thank you, everyone.
Ying, how to be more confident and not get stressed easily?
How to be more confident? How? So last time, I don't like to talk one. When I was very young, like maybe like 15, 16, I actually don't like to talk to people. So how I started becoming like this and talk a lot is because of my English teacher. So back then, I have an English teacher, and during her class, I also very quiet. But she always like to talk to me. She always say, Cheryl, can you answer this question? Or like, Cheryl, what do you think? So after that, because of her, I start to express myself more. Then I become very noisy. Until I think my friend also cannot tahan. I think some of my friends also don't like me. I become someone that talks a lot. And I think until now, I remember her, but I forgot her name. Sorry. But she moved away to KL because her husband was a pilot. And the husband changed base to KL instead of Sabah. So she left after 1 year of just knowing her. But if you are watching my channel, no, I don't think she'll be watching my channel. I would like to thank her lah. I've grown up to be someone like her lah. That when I see someone that's very quiet, I will ask the person's question until the person is talking back to me lah. So thank you, teacher, that I've forgotten the name.
Okay, final last question.
Ta-da!
When are you getting married?
Alright guys, thank you so much for submitting all these interesting questions. I really had fun answering all your questions lah. And also, I hope that you are satisfied with my answer. If there's anything that you guys would like to ask, you can always ask in the comment section below. Alright, that's all for today's video. I would appreciate it if you guys can give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. And also turn on the notification bell so that you'll be the first one to know if I have a new video. I'll see you guys next week. Remember, Thursday, 6:30 p.m. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Don't know who asked you this question or when you're getting married.
Confirm is a lot of people ask that question. Then you can print screen my all the asking me married, then they pop 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 all around the screen.
Too bad lah, no.
Huh? You never print screen lah? What the hell? 应该还有啊.
Actually, you can go back to your archive one and see the thing.